never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me, but I guess that it comes with the territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see, but I have had, I can take an exploding scene, bigger than it's possibility. I was having a look in a book and I saw a picture of a guy right up above his knee. I said, I can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combustion as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth, like gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of being in free. But thinking so much takes time.
I wish pleasure wants weighty eyes and it gives you wings. I haven't felt the way I feel today. In so long, it's hard for me to specify. I'm beginning to notice how much this feels like a waking limb. Pins and needles, nice to know you. Goodbye. 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 Nice to know you. To know you deeper than the deepest Cousteau would ever go. Specify.
outer space. We could spend a night, watch the earth.
She knew that. shall let the fear take the wheel and steer. Water over wine.